Ah, come vorrei una chiesa povera e per i poveri.
Pope Francis left no doubt about what his focus will be during his pontificate as the first Latin American pope for the Catholic Church. Speaking to more than 5,000 journalists at the Paul VI Hall, Francis also explained how that focus on the world's most needy influenced his name choice.
Nell'elezione io avevo accanto a me il arcivescovo emerito di San Paolo e anche prefetto emerito della Congregazione per il Clero, il cardinale Claudio Umes, un grande amico. Un grande amico. Quando la cosa diveniva un po' pericolosa, lui mi confortava, no? E quando i voti sono saliti a 2/3, deviene l'applauso consueto perché è stato eletto il Papa. E lui mi abbracciò, mi baciò e mi ha detto non ti dimentichi dei poveri. E quella parola è entrata qui, i poveri, i poveri. Poi subito in relazione ai poveri ho pensato a Francesco di Assisi.
During his speech, he often went off script and made several jokes. At one point, he said a fellow cardinal suggested he take on the name Clement XV to rebuke Pope Clement XIV, who had suppressed the Jesuits. The crowd roared with laughter and applause.
Sono va tutte.
He also used a relatively brief speech to speak about the media's role, saying they share the church's mission of spreading truth, beauty, and kindness. After his speech, he greeted the members of the Pontifical Council for Social Communications, as well as several journalists. The director for the Vatican's webpage gave him an iPad to enable him to follow Benedict's example in using technology to reach out to others for the new evangelization. To conclude the audience with journalists, he uttered his first words in his native Spanish, issuing a blessing to believers and non-believers alike.
Muchos de ustedes no pertenecen a la Iglesia Católica. Otros no son creyentes. De corazón doy esta bendición en silencio a cada uno de ustedes, respetando la conciencia de cada uno, pero sabiendo que cada uno de ustedes es hijo de Dios. Que Dios los bendiga.